described as an international ambient progressive ensemble, Eternal Return was an interesting and so far one-off project instigated by Californian vocalist Paul Godwin and Venezuelan keyboardist Miguel Noya, which I joined by their invitation. Prior to getting involved, I didn't know anyone in the lineup other than Robert Jurgendel, and based on his involvement, I figured it would be worth the trip to Berlin to see what it was all about.